What's going on, guys? Today I am helping my friend Zach, who owns that black Cobalt SS. I'm gonna help him put an electric cutout on his car, so should be pretty cool. Oh, the NB is running really good again. The crank sensor was super, super dirty. Yeah, it was ridiculous. You know, I took the timing covers and everything off, the valve cover and everything, and checked the timing, and it seemed, you know, perfect. Everything was aligned perfect. Good tension on my belt, and I re-tensioned it just to be sure, you know, it was all on there straight. And lo and behold, it was good. I've timed these things 100,000 times, so. Yeah, I was just kind of looking around and noticed that there's a pretty bad film of stuff on the crank position sensor, and sprayed it off with some WD-40, wiped it clean, and runs like a top now. So, hell yeah.
I'm the tech, I don't think you want no action. You want action, you get turned into passing. Your boy's deep, well, let's get to subtracting. Smith & Wesson made my nine with some compassion. Fuck a beat, I was trying to beat a case, but I ain't.
What's going on, guys? Got my buddy Zach out here, changing into some work clothes. We're gonna finally move the Golf out of the fucking way. It's been sitting there for, you know, 2 or 3 months, so it's nice to have a little more workspace. That's badass.
So my dumbass didn't grab new Sawzall blades, and we got most of the way through one chunk of the pipe, and we have to go get some more blades.
This fucking 8'11" motherfucker just barely fits in the NB. Is your head touching the ceiling too? We're fucking back. We got the blades. Get this cutout thrown in and get some sick ass sound clips and piss my neighbors off.
The intake tube.
Just pressing up on the hood ever so slightly. Oh.
Yeah.
Are you gonna run it up through the same way and then down and around?
That's what I was thinking.
Let me climb under there quick. We could run it right with your brake lines. Off the controller. Off with your brake lines there. If you wanted to take it, it's on the driver's side. Your lines run right along your frame rail there.
Yeah.
And we could take it up into the bay and then like across the top of the firewall. Yeah?
You got zip ties?
I do believe so, yeah. Okay. Alright, guys, so Zach is hooking up the controller right now. It's hanging a little lower than we'd like, but that's kind of all we got for an option right now, so we're hoping it's not too low for while he's driving, because that would suck to fucking scrape pipe.
See if we can hear it.
Rich as fuck, out the window, free take K.
What is it? These fucking wires, dude. That is awesome. Boys and girls, it is fucking done. It's hanging low, too. Look at that. He's like 2 inches off the fucking ground. Go slow. Thank you.
Yep.
Dude, look at that shit. It is on the ground right now.
It came down some.
Did it?
Yeah.
Should we tighten it up more? Just a little bit. Pour on in.
That's it. Hey, you didn't scrape going out this time. That's good. Give it hell.
My goof ass didn't film finishing up and him leaving and everything with my GoPro, so unfortunately the video might be a little worse because it was on my phone, but it was definitely a lot better sounding. You can hear that turbo just screaming, dude. I fucking really want some cutouts for all of my cars now. So look forward to that in the next couple months here. I think when I fix the exhaust on the slut, I'll probably put a cutout and send the pipe out the side right behind the driver's door where it used to be. And dumbest shit.
I'm the tech, I don't think you want no action. You want action, you get turned into passing. Your boy's deep, well, let's get to subtracting. Smith and Wesson made my night with some compassion. Fuck a beat, I was trying to beat a case. But I ain't beat that case, bitch, I did the race.